Wow, what a fantastic turnout. And I think that would make him proud, just knowing that he has a really big audience. So we are here to celebrate the life of Dan Langhoff. That is what we are going to do tonight. Had some other things that I would call quirks.
We had a running gag in college where if we saw each other, we would yell the word donuts and run into the nearest wall.
He's the only person I have ever known that got out of a ticket just because he had a Simpsons bumper sticker on his car. Often asked, and very willing, to offer advice to anyone who asked for it on pretty much any subject.
Dan was brilliant, which made him a bit of a know-it-all. He could make you feel so special and so stupid in the same minute.
Dan comes online, I'm excited to start playing, and I'm focused on the game. Dan says, I have something big to tell you, but you can't tell anyone else. Okay, I'm a little nervous, but I say, all right, what's up? Well, Rebecca's pregnant. Needless to say, there was a long pause from me. Wow, I said, so are we gonna kill zombies tonight, or are we gonna talk about that? And yet it should be noted that in the midst of our sorrow, this death takes place in the shadow of new life. His daughters, Clara and Naomi. They are the light and the sunrise of a new world. A world that our beloved comrade would give his life to protect and nourish.
Oh, my friend.
Dan knows, and we know, that you are with us here in spirit. There's actually no room for you here in the building, so I'm glad that you're able to watch online. So.
Don't let me down. Don't let me down.
souls I have encountered in my travels, his was the most human.
Let's all give Dan that standing ovation that he deserves.